Thinking about getting pregnant or already expecting? There's one tiny nutrient that can make a huge difference in your baby's health, folic acid. Let's find out why this unsung hero is so important during pregnancy. Folic acid is the man-made version of folate, a B vitamin, B9, that helps your body make healthy new cells. You can find it in leafy greens, beans, citrus fruits, and of course, prenatal vitamins. Folic acid is especially important in the first few weeks of pregnancy, even before you know you're pregnant. Why? Because it helps form the baby's brain and spinal cord. Without enough folic acid, there's a higher risk of serious birth defects called neural tube defects like spina bifida and anencephaly. Taking enough folic acid can reduce the risk of neural tube defects by up to 70%. That's huge. Countries that have fortified foods with folic acid like flour or cereal have seen dramatic drops in birth defect rates. For anyone who can get pregnant, it's recommended to take 400 micrograms of folic acid every day, even before pregnancy starts. If you're already pregnant or have had a previous pregnancy affected by a birth defect, your doctor may recommend a higher dose. While you can get folate from foods like spinach, lentils, and oranges, it's hard to get enough just from diet. That's why prenatal vitamins with folic acid are so important. The best time to start folic acid is before conception, and keep taking it throughout the first trimester. In fact, doctors recommend taking it throughout the entire pregnancy to support your baby's overall growth and development. So here's the bottom line. Folic acid saves lives. It's simple, it's affordable, and it's one of the most powerful things you can do for your baby's health, starting even before you're pregnant. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more science-backed pregnancy tips.